Still on Rachel's trail, I had the feeling that this city's days were numbered. But I was getting closer. So close that I could sense my partner's presence. But even I had not suspected.
Yeah.
Rachel was safe, the horror defeated. But while I savored the brief taste of victory, I was all too aware that Crowley, hidden in some dark and sordid place, continued to weave his evil web of darkness. I knew then that I would continue to the bitter end.